The A says,
ah.
The A says,
ah.
Every letter makes a sound. The A says,
ah.
And the B says, the B says, every letter makes a sound. The B says, the C says, the C says, every letter makes a sound. The C says, the D says, the D says, every letter makes a sound. The D says, the E says, the E says, every letter makes a sound. The E says, the F says, the F says, every letter makes a sound. The F says,
we are rolling, we are rolling, we are rolling along the shore. We are rolling, we are rolling along the shore. Rolling, 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 shore. Rolling, 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 shore.
Very good. Today our topic is sorting of letter sound. Let's say it again. Sorting of letter sounds. Let's look at our letter sounds here. Do you remember our letter sounds? Yes. A, B. Yes, we have them here. Sounds, let's identify them one after the other. Look at the first letter sound. What is the first letter sound here? A. Again, A. And look at the second one. Say F. Again, F. Another one, E. E. Then we have now we have A, E. We've mixed them. So we are going to sort. I have my square, and then the second shape, triangle, the third one, rectangle, and then we have circle. Good. And now on top of the shapes, we have some letters on them. Let's identify that letters too. The first letter on the square is A, A. And then the second one on the triangle is The third one on the rectangle is F. And then the last one on the circle is E, E. Now we are going to sort them in the shapes here. The first one is A. Let's look at how many A do we have in the oval. Then we write it in the square. The first we have one. We have another one here, two. We have another one here, three. And then we have another one here, four. Now we are going to write four A in the square. A, you write, then say it. A, say and write. A, A. Very good. Now let's look at the next shape, which is the triangle. Let's look at the top of the triangle. What letter can we see on top of the triangle? Now let's go inside the oval again and see, can we, how many can we find in the oval? One, two, three. Very good. Now let's write in the one, two, three. Very good. So this is let's say it again. Now we have rectangle. Rectangle. And we have some letter sound on the rectangle, on top of the rectangle. So what is the letter sound? Again. Now let's count the number of in the oval. 1, 2, 3. That one too is 3. Now let's write. 1, 2, 3. Very good. Now we have the last one is circle. Circle. Let's look on top of the circle. We have some letter sound there. What is the name of that letter sound? Eh. Eh. So now let's come to the oval. Let's count the number of eh in the oval. 1, 2. Very good. Now let's write. You write, then you say it. Eh. Eh. Very good. So now let's say it again. Ah. Eh. Super. This brings us to the end of our lesson for today. See you next time. Bye bye. Bye.
The A says, the A says,